Okay.
Yeah. This isn't even called a sword. This is just a rod. This is just a pokey rod.
Yeah.
Isn't that all swords are? Well, I guess they're slashy rods.
Sword. I feel like swords should be able to cut. This would be like bink.
That's more of a small sword.
What?
Small sword?
I thought this was a small sword. Or, I don't know.
That looks more like a quadrant. They have that weird guard.
That's an annoying little bit. This would piss me off. You just gonna
disrespect.
Get a real blade.
Great, you have a bunch of holes in your intestines.
Yeah,
you're agonizing pain. I'll just be here.
You could like stab someone in the arm with that, pull it out, and it'd be like,
okay, could you shut me in?
Maybe nick the lungs right there?
Yeah.
So.
Is that okay?
Yep.
I mean, it's more
so
of a pain sword than anything else. So.
Unless my ribs stop that kind of blade.
Come on. Mind you, this is, it's gonna be stiff. It's not gonna be stiff.
Yeah.
And your ribs right here are mostly cartilage anyway. Yep. Yeah, you know, like, actually, have you ever seen like a anatomy skeleton versus a.
Last exchange.
Like a real one? Oh crap. I think I went through the frame there.